Now, in a shocking incident in Chhattisgarh, the police refused to recover the body of a 40-year-old teacher who was abducted and killed by Maoists. Neither the villagers nor the police have recovered the body of the teacher who was killed on suspicion of being a police informer. The appalling incident clearly displaying that even the police is gripped by the fear of the Maoist terror.
Garyaband, Chhattisgarh. Yet another bid to spread terror by Maoists. This time, a 40-year-old teacher falling prey to Maoists' brutal act. Abducted on 7th August, Rema Andhroop was shot dead by the Maoist terrorists, allegedly for being a police informer. His body dumped at Mainpur block by the Maoists on 14th August.
जो शिक्षा कर्मी पदस्थ है मध्यशाल गौर गांव में उसका सर कोई अज्ञात व्यक्ति रात को उठा के ले गए ऐसे करके।
But so deep rooted is the fear of Maoists in the Garyaband district that not just the locals but even the cops refused to recover the victim's body. Those whose duty is to shield the citizens against the widespread terror, covering up with a bizarre explanation.
उनके परिवारजन ने कहा कि रिपोर्ट लिखा है हम लोग इसमें लिखे हैं कि कुछ लोग घर से उठा के ले गए तो उसको आप घूम इंसान कैसे काम किए
क्योंकि उन्होंने ये नहीं बताया था कि नक्सली हैं कि कौन है उठा के ले गए ऐसा भी नहीं कोई बुलाने आया था और उसके साथ गया है
The victim's body left to rot on the roadside until the victim's brother reached the spot and finally carried the body after tying it with ropes on his two-wheeler.
आज सुबह पता चल गई इसकी खत्म होगी कहीं उड़ीसा वाले मैंने बताया बराई तब हमारे जानकारी होगी हाथ में तो बांधे नहीं थी अभी चिन्ह है तो कुछ और नहीं लगा था और ढेटों में फंसे रही थी रस्सी ढेटों में धबी लगी थी
The incident once again not just raising questions about our nation's inability to curb the menace of red terror, but also raising questions over the state of fear in which the police forces are living in the region. Bureau Report, Times Now.